Ali at noon, St. Patrick's Day is on the horizon, which means a fan favorite is back at McDonald's.
The Shamrock Shake is back on the menu, and if you're a fan, you have until March 24th to enjoy the treat. The drink is made from vanilla ice cream, whipped cream, and special Shamrock syrup.
Have you had it?
Mm-mm. I'll stick to just a vanilla shake.
Like
a new dance that kids are doing?
I thought it was a dance. And that's it for CBS for News. Thanks for watching.
We'll see you again later.